racing. Could it be? Could it be that you've come back to life? I know those eyes following me, dark and familiar and deep as the sea. I know that face, strange though it seems, young.
A thief, the Chateau Thief has stolen him away. The mind plays tricks, you are confused. The man you seek is long gone. Dead and cold, a story told by those he trusted, those he loved, and those who then moved on. Just a mirage who chases traces of you.
Dark and familiar and deep as the sea.
This man is dead.
I know
he is
those
no
eyes torturing me.
Can
either of us really ever be free? How can you stand there a whisper from me when you are still so far away? And why does the truth seem too hard to be true with so much broken
and so much damaged?
There are no words
left to say.
This is Anne and Greg here, my boyfriend.
Hello.
And I just wanted to say that I so much enjoyed doing the song from The Count of Monte Cristo, the musical, I Know Those Eyes. I really hope you enjoy it too. I love musical theater. I grew up doing it and did it professionally for years. So it was very special to me. Greg actually turned me onto the song. I didn't know that The Count of Monte Cristo was a musical.
Neither
I knew
did
of the book. We watched the movie together and I need to read the book.
It's a great book. You should read it.
It's Greg's favorite.
It is. And I've never sang musical theater before.
He hasn't.
It was my first time. I hope I did okay.
He did a great job for having no professional training. Holy cow.
Thank you.
Yes. All right, thank you so much, and we'll see you next time.